I consider this a very good practice map. I've been trying to S-rank it lately. That's a new best. Wow, that accuracy. That's the best accuracy I've gotten on this so far.